Cauliflower casserole is a fragrant and hearty dish that is suitable for both lunch and dinner. The recipe is very simple. Even a novice cook can cope. Prepare all the necessary ingredients. Disassemble the cauliflower into inflorescences. If you use frozen, just pour warm water over it. Boil the cauliflower in salted water until tender, then mash with a fork and transfer to a deep bowl. Peel the potatoes, boil, cut into cubes, and add to the cabbage. Peel the potatoes, boil, cut into cubes, and add to the cabbage. Add garlic chopped with a knife, and chopped green onions. In a separate bowl, mix the sour cream, eggs, salt and pepper. Add to the rest of the ingredients. Mix everything well, and put it in a greased baking dish. The bottom and sides can be sprinkled with ground breadcrumbs. Sprinkle the grated cheese evenly on top. Anyone that melts well, when heated will do. Cook at 200 degrees for about 30 minutes. The cauliflower casserole is ready. Let it cool down a little, then cut into portions, and serve to the table. Bon appétit!